How to fix Cube ACR app not working. Hi everyone, I'm here to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, restart your device. Simply hold on to your power button and then click on restart button. After it's restarted, if it's still not working, open settings. In settings, simply scroll down and click on Wi-Fi and network. Click on data uses in here. After you've clicked on data uses, if you find data saver options, simply turn it on. After you've done that, you can go back to the settings, scroll down and click on apps and notifications. Now click on app info. Scroll down and search for Cube ACR and click on it. Then, click on Storage and Cache. After that, clear cache in here. After clearing the cache, if it still does not work, you can uninstall the app and then reinstall it again from the Play Store. This is how to fix if Cube ACR app is not working. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. Thank you for watching.